What is up, guys? Before we get into the video, let me tell you real quick about a giveaway I'm doing. One lucky person, the option to pick between three items, guys. Three items. Red Supreme Beanie, Turbo Green ones, and Hyper Crimson Jordan ones. All you need to do, make sure to go ahead and subscribe to the channel, drop a like and a comment, and go ahead and please share. Share it to the world. But enough talking, let's go ahead and get into our pickups from Supreme. Let's go. I will be showing you some of the stuff that I got from the very first Supreme drop a week, 2 weeks ago. I don't know, but they took a long time to ship these items. I won't be showing you guys all of the items because some of them are already sold, some of them are already shipped, but I will be showing you what I do have. So I did open this package already. Here we have it. First, we have the duffel bag in the all red colorway. This is a very dope bag. I would definitely use this to travel around. Overall, a dope bag, guys. You can see. All red Supreme backpack goes very good with the duffel bag. You can be carrying this one and then walking out with this one. Boom. I did have the waist bag, I did have the shoulder bag, and I did have the little organizer pouch. Like I said, those items are already sold. I will be showing you what I have not opened yet. We will be seeing this shit together. I believe I have like 9 items in here. There should be 9 items. If not Supreme, I'm coming for you. Oh my god, open! Open! Get me out of here. Alright, guys, I'm just kidding. Okay, maybe I was not kidding. Shit, it's harder. I don't know, Supreme. I was expecting this bag to be bigger. Could be wrong, but let me just check. I did think for a while this order was gonna get canceled because they did refund me for this purchase, but then a few days later they ended up charging me and they ended up sending me the tracking number. So yeah, it's all good. It's all good. All right, first off, they did end up sending this Supreme shower cap. Oh damn. I didn't even pay for this. Shout out to Supreme. But shout out Supreme, I now have a shower cap. I'm good.
I already told you guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh yeah.
6, 7.
Eight shirts. We did get 8 shirts, and they did send us some stickers. They sent their regular one, their normal regular Supreme sticker. They did send these other stickers. They look like the one that go on the fruit, but I guess they have Supreme on them. All right, boy. After this shit is getting irritating. I'm sorry, but I'll put this on later when I get in the shower. Here we go. We have this King of New York tea. Let me go ahead and open this up. But this is how the shirt looks. It does say King of New York Supreme. And I do not know who that is. I'm pretty sure it's somebody. Who is the King of New York? I don't know who, but it's somebody. We have the Fruitsy. I got this in a black. I got this in a black colorway. Basically just a bunch of fruits. So yeah, some of these fruits actually have the little sticker that they sent. Some of them, so yeah, look at that. And actually on the back of the shirt they have this. Oh shit, can't even take it off. Alright, so on the back of the shirt they do have the little sticker, the little scan code sticker. Ooh, right off bat, this shirt is, I don't know Supreme, guys have been making some weird ass shit lately, and this is definitely one of them. Alright, so this is the kids tee, notice I said kids tee, and look what the hell we got going on here, guys. Look what we got going on here. So this does come in red, and it is an XL. Right away, man, right away. As you can see, there are kids drawing. Somebody drew I Love Satan. Oh Supreme. Why I have to stop rocking with you guys. Alright. So it's basically just a bunch of kids drawing on, I don't know, maybe a board or something. But they do draw better than me, that's for sure. Yeah, but I probably will not be keeping this shirt. Demonic motherfuckers. Alright, so next up we have, okay, this looks pretty decent. The real shit LST. Comes in black and size XL. Alright, so yeah, it's pretty dope color to be honest. It's like a purple and I'm not sure what kind of color. It's like a gray? I don't know. But it's a very nice color. So here we go. Also, this is a long sleeve. Oh, I'm gonna have to keep this one. What's up? Damn, Supreme, the real shit. Supreme, the real shit. And on the back of the shirt. Oh, I don't know about all that though. Looks like a cemetery. They do have some tombstones. All right, but let's get this out of the way. I might be keeping this though. Out of all the shirts so far, I might be keeping this one. Then this should be. All right, what we got next? We have Lita and the Swansea. We have Lita and the Swansea. Got this in a red color. I ordered a lot of shit in red. I just noticed that. I did order a lot of stuff in red. I don't know. I don't even know if I should show this guy. This is. Oh my god, Supreme, what are you doing? Damn. Oh my god. Apparently, it is some lady. With her legs open and somebody is sticking something in there. Not sure who or what is going inside of her, but for sure someone. This is inappropriate, Supreme. This is inappropriate. Got her boobs hanging out and shit. I don't know, Supreme. Supreme. Fine arts. Next, guys, we have, what is this? The Nazi. Okay, this is a nice looking shirt. This is a very nice looking shirt. I'll probably keep this. What size is this? A young XL. Oh no, guys, you might see me in the vlog with this shirt next up. doesn't have much in the back. Yeah, so basically it's just this this design or whatever, plus it has Supreme right on the bottom right here. Supreme. This would go good with it'll go good with something, I don't know, something. Guys, this is probably the most fire shirt out of all of them. The Creeper Tee. Just a look. So it is some guy with some type of goggles or something, and it does say Supreme right here. Not sure if you can see that, but it does say Supreme right there. And he is carrying a skeleton, Supreme bow. The Supreme all over it. There. Boom. And basically it just has some like grills, some Dracula looking grills. Some vampire looking grills, I guess. I don't know. But overall, I guess this is a pretty dope shirt. That little gold stuff really pops out. This one. And I might keep that Creeper's tea, the fruit tea, and that damn, I might as well keep everything. But anyways, guys, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Very much appreciate all the love and support I have been receiving. Your boy is out.